Back on WCW Saturday Night, Tony Schiavone and the belligerent Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Hey.
Hey, what?
A belligerent.
Well, let me say this. Back where I live in beautiful East Cobb, Georgia, they always talk about and ask me after they watch our telecast, how can you stand to put up with Bobby the Brain Heenan for 2 hours each week? And I got news for them. This year, or this week, I'm going to be putting up with you for more than 2 hours because we will be doing the Great American Bash live on pay-per-view tomorrow night.
Tony, we're going to have a ball together. We're going to be like Siamese twins, you and me.
We are?
We are. Not.
Arn Anderson to go up against Ron Thompson in this one-on-one matchup. Arn Anderson will defend the World Television title tomorrow night, another title defense against the awesome power and mystery of the Renegade.
Well, you know, I detect some concern with Arn Anderson here about this Renegade.
Well, I do too.
See, you can prepare yourself for your opponents when you know who your opponent is, you know the man's style, you know what the man does in the ring, you know what his favorite maneuvers are. You can pretty well understand what to do in that ring. But when you don't know anything about the opponent, like the Renegade, well, let's take the Atlanta Braves, for instance. They make it to the World Series, and they don't know who the team is. How can they prepare with their pitching, their defense, anything about a team? No, you have to know who your opponent is. You have to know something about it. The Renegade, nobody knows anything about. He's a friend of Hogan's. He's a very powerful man. He's a very quick man. And he's got the advantage. I believe Renegade has the advantage.
I do too.
But Arn has the title. He doesn't have to beat the Renegade. The Renegade has to beat Arn Anderson. And I don't think that can be done.
We'll find out on Anderson and the Renegade. You're right that Anderson has been very concerned about the Renegade. He must say that. But you can see it in his facial expressions over the past couple of weeks when the Renegade's been involved in matches concerning Anderson and Flair and Vader. Arn Anderson's very concerned about this man, and rightfully so.
Well, that television title means so much, and it means so much to Arn Anderson. The last thing he wants is to go out there on pay-per-view in front of millions and millions of people all over the world and have this joker pull a fluke over on him and become the television champion. Now, he's not going to let that happen. And Jimmy Hart will be in the corner of the Renegade, another distraction.
I don't think so. I don't think Arn Anderson is a guy that gets distracted. He's a great competitor and a fine veteran.
I hope not. It would sure be a travesty if this man did not represent WCW as television champion, because there are none better than Arn Anderson.
Any better?
Well, I'm talking like the fans talk.
Oh.
Trying to keep it simple.
Okay.
There ain't none better.
There you go. A reverse chin lock. You know, and that move, regardless of where you are in the match, if he puts it on and connects like he did right there, it's over. Even with the Renegade.
And what? It works.
Yeah, well,
believe me, I know it works.
Didn't we just say the same thing?
I believe you were a couple seconds behind me. But it works.
What?
It works.
Arn Anderson's going to make his way down here to talk to Mean Gene. But it was another great win for the World Television Champ heading to the Great American Bash.
And believe me, when he looks you in this DDT, it's over. And I know it, Tony. I know it works. Just the other night, I couldn't get a table in this restaurant. The maitre d' came up to me and I DDT'd him. I got a table right away.
The World TV Champion winner as we go to Mean Gene Okerlund.
All right, fans, I'm excited. Everybody's excited. Tomorrow night at the Great American Bash, exclusively on pay-per-view, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be Arn Anderson as World Television Champ. This time, you're going to be facing a somewhat of an unknown, a mystery man known as the Renegade. One thing I know, he managed by the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart, and he has ties to the great WCW champion, Hulk Hogan.
Gene Okerlund, if he thinks by any stretch of the imagination that a coat of paint and this conversation that he has with the clouds claiming to be from the heavens is going to get him anywhere near this, well, my friend, let me smarten you up to something. It ain't in the stars, you understand? Just because Hulk Hogan gave you the Midas touch, gave you the endorsement, is the only reason you're getting the title shot to begin with.
Well, I'll tell you what, a positive frame of mind and that optimistic thinking has paid off for a lot of people in this life.
Well, if you think a cone of paint and all that shiny exterior makes you the man, what you're going to have to do is when that bell rings, you can't tell your little girlfriend about it. You can't tell Hulk Hogan about it. You can't tell me how tough you are. You're going to have to show me bell to bell.
Well, you take a look at the great competition available. You've had a couple of very near misses, I must say. Anderson here recently at World Championship Wrestling. One of these times, the gauntlet's going to fall.
Yeah, and you thrive on it, don't you?
Well, no, but I've got to be the devil's advocate and point these things out.
Yeah, June Uncle, and what you are, old pompous one, as usual. As usual, as you are the public's perception of what a champion ought to be. You think that this belt belongs around somebody like the Renegade's waist. Well, my friend, I didn't get this out of a bubblegum machine. I earned it. You want it, you're going to have to take it.
And tomorrow night is the opportunity for the Renegade at the Great American Bash. Arn Anderson, his world television champ, is putting this gold piece on the line. You can see it all exclusively on pay-per-view. Contact your cable company right now, tomorrow night at 7. When we come back, we're going to update you on the ongoing U.S. tournament as we head into the Bash. Don't go away.